spending when we don't have the money.
Let's bring James back in. Have they won you back, James?
I think the only one who talked sense there was Jeremy Hunt, so thank you, Jeremy. You actually talked sense there. And Rory, you're completely out of touch. You just did not answer my question. It's nothing to do with Brexit. It's about tax cuts, but thank you, Jeremy.
Thank you, James. We're going to Tina now, who's in Tunbridge Wells. Tina.
Good evening.